I was, and I hoped that my master would grant me leave to sit by him, not to talk, but to listen to his own grave silence.
Our emancipation lies through the path of suffering. We must unlock the gate of joy by the key of pain. Our heart is like a fountain. So long as it is driven through the narrow channel of self, it is full of fear and doubt and sorrow. For then it is dark and does not know its end. But when it comes into the open, on the bosom of the all, then it glistens in the light and sings in the joy of freedom.